I feel much better when I bump into something and I've got this, and people can kind of go, okay, she's got a sight condition.
I use a symbol cane. I mainly use it to show people that I have a visual impairment.
The red and white cane basically indicate that I am deafblind, but then not a lot of people know what it actually means. That includes my mother, my husband, and my little sister.
Hi, good evening.
Do you know that?
I was amazed.
Oh. I use a long cane. It rolls so that I can avoid obstacles in the street, and I usually use it on long distance runs.
I use my guide cane mainly so that I don't suddenly fall down a step that I didn't realise was there, but also to warn other people that I'm visually impaired so they don't cut me off when I'm trying to work my way around a shop or through a train station.
I use a long cane with a pink handle because it expresses part of my personality.
The symbol cane is a shorter cane. It doesn't actually touch the ground. So I usually carry the cane folded just because I'm still getting used to using the cane. I was bumping into people, tripping over things. And when it gets a little bit embarrassing, the cane is now there to explain why.
You get a lot of mixed responses when you're walking around the street with a cane. A lot of people do tend to try to stop and help. I've had a few occasions where I've been dragged across the road without being asked if it's okay or if I need any help or assistance.
Sometimes I feel strange when I'm on the tube with a book and my symbol cane, because people look at it in a weird way. But actually I have enough sight to focus in on the book. It's just that when I get up and go for the door, that's when I need my cane.
It's like my comfort blanket wherever I go.
I think I'd like everybody to think that canes are awesome. Why shouldn't canes express part of your personality? Why shouldn't canes be fashionable?
It's just like another set of eyes.
There are over 100,000 cane users in the UK.
We don't all use the cane for the same reason. We don't all have the same eye condition.
It doesn't mean that everybody's blind. There's a spectrum of sight loss.
What we all have in common is that the cane enables us to be more independent.
RNIB. See differently.